La 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 la. La, 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 la. Oh my god, my voice is too gone for that. Hi, welcome back to Jiggies of Time! It's finally time to jump back into Jiggies of Time for the first time in a long time. Lots of time going on here today. So I've been on a bit of a hiatus. You guys may have remembered. I talked about it a little bit here and there, but just to kind of catch you guys up, I'm in the process of moving, and in the middle of that move, a lot of crazy shit happened, and I decided to go and visit some friends that I haven't seen in years and years and years and years, and spend a lot of time, I'm talking like a month and a half, with these friends. So that's where I'm currently at. I'm visiting a friend right now. I'm set up at my home away from home desk set up here. It's this like nice little, actually quite high quality folding table. Very happy with that. So we're gonna sit down, play some Jiggies of Time, unwind, relax, and enjoy the process. We're actually going into what I believe is the fourth level in the game. So I'm excited. Ha! Oh, that's the one you don't see very often. That's the rare one. It's been some time, so if I forget a bunch of stuff, don't mind me. I wanted to kind of start at the, oh yeah, that's right. I'm actually really glad that I started at the file select, because this is something that I unlocked in Kakariko. And then, Kakariko led directly into Death Mountain. But this was unlocked at a thing in the grave in Kakariko, and I actually completely forgot about it by the end of Death Mountain, so I'm glad that I came here. What is this? Whoa! Oh my goodness. 350. I could open that one. These are already open. Oh wait! This is the... Oh! That's right. Didn't Bottles mention something like, oh, there's a bunch of hidden, like... Or is this a warp? No, this isn't just a warp, is it? It totally is. That first one is pointless entirely. That first one is pointless entirely. I wonder if there are other places to get to this warp room then. Like, I wonder if there's another way to get here. But I have enough to unlock this door, right? But I won't be able to go there directly until I unlock Zora's domain. But we know Zora's domain is next, and we already know where the, oh wait, what's this? Hold up, hold the phone. There's other secrets. Oh, it's a life. Okay, well, that's not that exciting. Whoa, I love this texture on the ground. Like, there's water here, but it's like this space texture going out in all the directions. I like that. And I don't have enough for this next one, right? Hold on, okay, I wanna look around for other secrets and stuff in here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Question mark. Wow, we're really making some progress, huh? Feels good, man. Feels good. All right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna warp to Kakariko, and then I'll just walk out the entrance, and that'll put me close to Zora's domain. I figure. Wait, don't I need to find the picture? I need to find the Zora's domain picture to unlock it. But at the very least, I can go through the note door in Zora's river, at least. So. Oh, it feels so good to be back into this, man. It really feels so good to be back into this. Shit's been crazy the last couple weeks, I'll tell you right now. And stressful. Moving is already stressful, but there's been a lot of other crazy things that have happened around that. I won't go into it, of course, because it's, you know, it's all personal, private stuff and things. Things could be, honestly, could have been better, truly. Did I ever come here? Because I opened the note door, clearly. But I don't think I ever, like, actually progressed any further in this. Whoa. Oh, you look scary. You look so scary. And all you have is a life. Like, I'm not even that interested, man. Who's down for some Smash Bros after... Oh, yeah, I've seen this one. Ganon's voice. I keep forgetting that Ganon's voice is like the, I think it's Ma's hand, the ghost from Ghost Hand from Mad Monster. Oh my god, what is wrong with that clam? Yum Yum has pink eye. Yum Yum has pink eye. I don't know what this is supposed to be an analog to for Zelda though. but Yum Yum has pink eye. Poor guy. Is there any like cream or like eye drops that you can get? I guess there's eye drops probably that you can get for pink eye, right? I've never had pink eye, and I don't plan on getting it anytime soon. No, we do have this. You gotta wonder, can I make that jump? I don't think I can make that jump. I'm gonna try. No, see, I didn't think so. Okay, that's fine. Pull a crab. Because I think I can, what I can do is go up to where that boulder is, the boulder with the little eyeballs. I think I can go up there. Man, if only this was like a Tooie mod and I could grab ledges, that would be sick. I'm waiting, man. I'm waiting for the Tooie mods. Bring on the Tooie mods, everyone. Bring out your Tooie mods. Bring out your Tooie mods. Tooie mods? It does sound like Tooie mods that I just said there. Wait, can I even? Oh, I guess I can do this. Yeah, I'm a little concerned about where the picture frame might be for Zora's domain. Oh no, see, this is what I'm talking about! Bro. No. Banjo and Kazooie have not learned how to grab edges yet. Even though listen, if we're talking about the Banjo timeline, technically this takes place after Tooie. Pretty sure they made that clear. I just need to jump closer to the edge. All right, now I can just peck this, right? Oh. Oh, never mind. That worked out better than expected, actually. Wait, what? That was all for a Mumbo token? I mean, that's good. I'll need it, I suppose, but what the crap, dude? All right. That's fine. I wonder if there's any other secrets. Like, can I ground pound, like, I don't know, this rock? Or is that just a rock? Okay, that's just a rock. I'm just looking. What's up, pink eye? What are you supposed to be? I guess you could be one of those clams from the water temple. Bees! Okay. Oh, maybe it's up over here, actually. Huh? Oh, we're still in this? Dude, I haven't played it in months. Let me enjoy a thing. All right, let's see if I can poop on this guy. Is that how that works? Can I poop on you? Can I poop on you? Yeah, baby. This has got to be where the puzzle piece is. Or not the puzzle piece, but the game. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, well, I guess we need to go back to Hyrule Field and look around. I have a feeling that there's another note door that I can get now that I have 400 notes. I can't remember. I'm searching my memory banks right now for the last time I saw a, like, 300-plus note door in Hyrule Field. I mean, it also could be, like, hidden somewhere here, I guess. Like, there could be a bonus hole somewhere in Zora's River, I guess. Bonus hole. But, I am ever so slightly disappointed in myself. Let's go. Wait. This is climbable. Wait. Hold your horses. This is it. That's right, baby. We got Zora's domain. It takes 7. I'm putting them all in at once. Let's go.
How did you two get this far? You're so incompetent. It's bizarre.
We're gonna beat the second half of this stupid mod and then kick your bony butt again. Grunty thinks that's so funny. Bony butt, that was a thing that I had. Like, I had, you know, when I was a kid, I had all these little catchphrases. Some things never change. And, you know, there was various things like, One of them was kiss a cow. Somebody, you know, was bugging me or whatever. Like, oh, go kiss a cow. But one of the other ones that I had was, I just said CTBB. I expected anyone to know what that meant. And CTBB stood for curse this bony butt. That's it. So, curse this bony butt. Ah, probably some sort of reference to Banjo. I don't actually remember why. I think it's because I was sitting on the floor and my ass is kind of... I kind of got a flat ass. And so I was like sitting on my bony ass on the floor. And I was like, curse this bony butt! And I just, I don't know, it stuck with me all these years apparently. Yo, what up, Pink Eye? Welcome back. Pink eye. How do you get pink eye? You get pink eye by farting on somebody's pillow, right? It's like you got the poo particles in your eyeball, and it causes some sort of infection. Is that what it is? Is there other ways to get pink eye? I guess you can get pink eye from someone else, right? I don't know. I'm not a medical professional. Ah. Goo Lagoon. So peaceful. Oh my goodness. Love it already. Zora's Domain is one of my favorite places. I'm wondering how they can turn this into a whole level, though, because I feel like Zora's Domain is pretty small compared to the other locations that we've seen so far. F-Zero! Yo, who's an F-Zero fan out there in the chat comments section? Tell me all about it. What? That's a Majora's Mask music. Oh, I love that. Where are we? What is this? What is this? Why does this look like that one Rayman 3 minigame in between levels? We got Sir Slushes on either side. Oh, frick, that's bad. I hate this already. Oh, this is awful. Well, now, that answers the question of what are they gonna do? That answers that question. What are they gonna do to make this level bigger? They're gonna get rid of the Zora shop and replace it with Rayman's funky town. Man, speaking of Rayman, did anybody hear that Rayman is coming to Mario and Rabbids, the new one? Sparks of Hope as DLC in the future. I think it's kind of shitty that they're announcing DLC like before the game even comes. Oh my god. Before the game even comes out, but at the same time. Did I hit something? It's a good thing it was right at the beginning of the level. Wait, no, it just played the game over music, but I actually didn't lose any notes still. Weird. Did I teleport before? That was weird. Because it didn't play the game over music before when I fell, right? Or does it play it every time and I just didn't even notice? Weird. Okay, anyway. Rayman. Rayman exists after, 9 years? The last Rayman game was Rayman Legends that came out on... Oh my god, this sucks so bad. Okay, so the issue that I'm having right now... Yeah, see, it doesn't play the game over music. So I actively hit the side of the thing, like I hit some sort of hitbox and died. But then I guess Banjo's model must have fallen into the warp. And so it just brought me back to life, I guess. I don't know. Weird. I kind of love that. Rayman Legends was the last Rayman game. And I am still sitting here waiting for Rayman 4. Back in Rayman 3, Hoodlum Havoc, Murphy, the fairy, was like, hey, Rayman, I'll see you in Rayman 4. Oh my god! What is happening to me? The sliding makes it so much harder to jump. Like, the jump is different because you can't jump right away. It's so weird, dude. So what do I do? Do I not slide? Should I use Kazooie? I'm an embarrassment to the internet. Sorry, internet. I'm sorry, but this is who I am. You know what? Let's come back to that. Let me look around a little bit. We'll come back to that situation. I clearly can't do that right now. I know when I've had enough. I've had enough. I want to see some Zora. That's all. Hey, what up, dude? See, Banjo don't need no scale to dive like Link does. Banjo can just swim all around. I wonder if we can go to... Can we go to Lake Hylia from here still? Through the hole in the bottom? There is... The hole is still there. But I assume that it leads not to Lake Hylia, but somewhere else. Or maybe it leads to somewhere else that then leads to Lake Hylia. Like some sort of underwater tunnel situation. I'll take the extra life, I guess. I guess I'm gonna go down. Wait, hold on. Before I go down, let me... All right, you know what? This game has a habit of marking things with feathers, at least in Death Mountain there was. So I'm gonna make sure that I don't collect that red feather. Wait, what is that? Is that an egg door? That's an egg door. But how do you egg upon water? How do you egg underwater? I know you have to poop egg. Do you poop egg off the wall and it bounces into the door? Maybe you stand where the feather is and poop the egg. Here, let's just do this and see if this does anything. Or maybe I... Yeah, I think that they want me to stand where the feather is to do this. Nope! Nope, that worked. Whoa. Excuse me, I would like to see where I am going. Oh! Hey, you know what? They thought of everything. So far, I'm really enjoying this level. Whoa! Wait! Mumbo's house is a big submarine! Or a little submarine. A yellow submarine! Mumbo lives in a yellow submarine. What? I love that! That's amazing. All right, Mumbo. I wonder what my prize will be. Some sort of, maybe I turn into a Zora? Or a fish? Do I become a fish? Do I become a Hylian loach? I don't know. Let's see, what was the transformation so far? One was a bomb bag, and it replaced the pumpkin. One was the Tektite, which replaced the termite. So if I had to guess, this is going to replace the crocodile. If I had to guess. Suddenly, no water. So let's take a look around, see if there's anything in here. Maybe a Jinjo or something. No? Wow. What about behind Mumbo? Nada, dude. Not a thing. Okay, that's fine. Mumbo, what you got for me, bud? Dude, I wonder if they expected me to find this immediately. I'm so glad they just left that as is. Yeah. Oh, wait, what am I? Am I a little Zora? Baby Dodongo. Oh my God. Wait, what? I can spit fire? Only if you are in lava. Oh. Only if I'm in lava. So otherwise I just... So spitting fire is basically pointless. So I can only spit lava or fire if I'm in lava. And there's not going to be any lava in this level. So basically what he's saying is all you can do is go chomp, 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 chomp. There's always got to be something. I'm a Dodongo. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at me wiggle. I love him. I love that I'm blue too. That's a good touch. Little blue Dodongo. Well, let's see. So this hole over here looked pretty small. Perhaps I can go in it now. Uh-oh. Wait, TNT boxes. What? Do I just have to sacrifice my body? I do. To get through this maze, I have to sacrifice my body. Are you for real, dog? Are you for realing me right now? I suppose this could be like an analog to blowing up as the Donga, right? Ow. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna keep the health there. For the way back. I mean, at least I came into this with full health already. So that's a, you know, that's a good sign. Ow. It's so violent, though. Oh my god. Okay, let's go this way. We don't want to have to triple up on our explosions here. I should probably go get some more health. No. Honestly, I should have been collecting the health this whole time. Really? Oh, shoot. Oh, no way, dude. Okay, that's fine. See, this is why I left the life back here, just in case. I mean, I'm sure it's possible to do this, even if I have to, like, leave and refill health and come back. Although, if I leave and come back, I'm betting that the TNT boxes would probably respawn. But this is a neat little maze. I like this. And we got more of that Majora's Mask music in here. At least I think it's Majora's Mask. It could also be from some other Zelda game. Some other... I'm just trying to think of all of like the snowy areas in various Zelda games. Or maybe it's Ice Cavern area music or something. I can't remember where this tune is from. I'm sure that you're all yelling at me right now, telling me exactly where this tune comes from.
Ika boka.
Ika boka. That's right. Yeah, it looks like it's possible to get everything without too much effort. Oh, we got some extra up here too. Good. Good. Ow. Oh, see, that was the secret one, or not? That was like an extra one there. There's a couple of extra ones. So this game is not possible to go through and do a no damage run on. Gotcha. Required damage. All right, I think I got everything in the maze. I hope I did. Cause we leaving and we ain't coming back. I will go further in that direction just to make sure. This level seems like a good break level after Death Mountain, because Death Mountain felt very hard for the fourth level in the game. Like, Death Mountain definitely felt like a late game level, but of course they had to put it earlier because they're sort of going in the order in which you complete the areas in Ocarina of Time, kind of. More or less, anyway. I wonder if that's the only thing you do as the transformation, or if there's more. I also wonder how I'm going to get back into Mumbo's little submarine. Mumbo's submarine. Ooh, where does this go? Oh, there's like a door back here. Okay, keep that in mind. Ah, camera. Do not betray me, camera. Do not betray me. Do not betray me. I want to bite you. Why is that not working? Okay. I'm just gonna not deal with this. Mmm, delicious frog. No, frog. Frog, you are so delicious. Don't run away from me, frog. You're delicious. Wait, what? Can I not kill you? Are you serious? I don't want to die. Okay, I'm not going to die. I'm not going to go anywhere near him. What the frick? Oh, this is so bad. All right, I got to go. I really got to go. All right, I can't do anything else up here currently, because I can't get through those. So we're just gonna go back and transform again. And then I'm gonna go find some help somewhere. Maybe I'll kill a couple of those frogs if I can manage. Oh wait, okay, be careful. I'll try to kill some of these frogs and the birds and stuff and get some help as Banjo and Kazooie. Because this is I'm in the danger zone at the moment. What a well hidden little door too. There's a lot of, I love these. I know I've said that a million times in this series, but I just love the little hidden doors. More, please. More hidden things. Yeah, so how do I get it? Oh, I see. You can just walk up this little rock. Walk the rock. Walk the rock and talk, talk the rock, rock, talk. What am I doing? Baby Dodongo. Honestly, the last level relied way too heavily on the transformation, so I'm kind of hoping that's the only transformation thing I gotta do. But I guess we'll see once we open up the upper area. Like the Jabu Jabu's domain situation. Man, I haven't seen any Zoras yet. What happened to all the Zoras? They dead? What's up, Dad? Hilarious that the baby Dodongo was in this level, though. Right? This could have been the Tektite, and actually that might have even worked better. But maybe we needed the Tektite's power of being able to climb better. That's possible. Hold on. Before I go anywhere, I want to look. Yeah, I'll look in here real quick. Just see if there's any secrets. I never did look up either, so there's probably some other secrets here. I'm gonna try to fart on this guy. Oh, how come the other ones went the other way? Eggs. Oh my goodness. I just don't wanna be too close when he blows up. I don't want to be too close when he blows up! I'm trying to be safe! There we go. Give me that. I was trying to be safe. That's right. These frogs are not safe. So I will kill them. Come get it. Yeah. Yeah. It's a race to the death. That's what it is. Let's go see what's in this door over here, too, before I go up and do the rest of this stuff. And then I guess I'll try the stupid slide thing one more time. Is that it? Their death almost goes to the beat of the song. Almost. Well, that's literally just that and nothing else. So it's just like a health refill zone, basically. All right, let's try this one more time before we go up, because I figure I have one more try before the end of this episode. And I want to succeed at something, you know? Let's see if Kazooie will do it. Oh, let's see if Kazooie will do it without sliding. No, no, but Kazooie is a little easier to manage with the slide, maybe? Yes, this is the strat. No, it's not! Why didn't it let me jump? It's fine. It's fine. We'll come back. We don't need to do that right now. That's seriously, that's gonna be the last thing I do in this goddamn game, huh? Well, I'll have to do it before this level is over, so. Final boss is that stupid slide puzzle. Yeah, I'm gonna start running out of. Yeah, you get back here. Think you're gonna run away from me? Huh, I know where you live. Wait, you're fake. No, you're fake. You're fake. Fake! What? Oh my god. Alright. Surely there's a secret up here that I can see from up here, right? Huh? No? No secrets? I almost feel like there might be something that you can jump into behind the waterfall that's up a little higher. Because why would they just put a mimic? No? Wow, surprises me. I am taking a lot of damage in this level, I noticed. So it's actually kind of, it kind of makes sense that they put like a specific room for refilling your health. I'm actually quite thankful for that. Well done, Kurko. Mr. Marcus Kurko. See, look how useful that was. Look at how useful. I think I just have the one Jiggy. All right. So, I think what we'll do is, oh wait, I see a hole that we can go into with our dear friend. Wait, how do I, there's a rock in there though. I'm guessing we're gonna have to destroy that rock somehow before we can. Ah, Goo Lagoon. Okay, so I'll get that. And then we'll go and see what's in Jabu Jabu's domain next time on Banjo-Kazooie Jiggies of Time. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy this video here on YouTube, make sure you like, subscribe to the channel, turn on those notifications so you know when the next episode comes out. Thank you again to everybody who became a patron this month. You guys are incredible. Thank you so much for signing up there. If you want to become a patron as well, these episodes are going to start coming out early, a week early for Patreon. Again, I'm going to do another episode right now, and that will be out as soon as this episode is out. So if you're watching this episode right now, there's an additional episode over on Patreon that you can watch if you want to see some more immediately. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for watching. My name is Josh Jepson, and I will see you guys in the next one.